Hello friends, welcome to Arshit's Talk Business. Friends, today we are going to see the latest updates regarding with the ITC friends. ITC announced its quarterly results. Friends, the ITC Q4 profit falls 1.3% to 3,748 crores, and the revenue growth at 22.6 beats estimation. And friends, see here, like the company had posted 3,526 crores in the previous quarter, that means Q3. So compared to Q3 it looks good, but compared to like year on year, its profit falls 1.3%. So friends, if you observe here, like the company's revenue growth, friends, why? Because we are mainly talking about their revenues, means ITC having two separate verticals like FMCG and cigarette, friends. Mainly we have to talk about this segment wise revenue breakups. Still cigarette business came at upper hand, and 6,500 crores from year ago 5,750 crores. So it's still at thumbs up. And going forward, FMCG business recorded a revenue of around 3,693 crores in the March quarter, and the pre-tax profit came in 182 crores. So that's it, friends. Still ITC having a huge numbers from their segment cigarette business. If you want to see, like they are announcing June 11th as a dividend price. And if you observe here, like which is holding the share, which will fall on 11th Friday, means next trading session, 14th Monday, the stock will fall like 5 rupees because of the dividend price, which is 5.75. So the stock will fall around 5 rupees on that 14th June. And next one, if you observe here, like this is the total breakup. And on year-on-year basis, there is a slight improvement in revenue. If you observe here, and see like profit mainly, how the profit came. See here, friends. This is profit for the period, like this here. See. 3,783 crores and 3,119 improvement, 3,636 crores improvement. And if you observe here, year on year, there is a slight fall, friends. Here 14,000 crores, but now it is like 13,500 crores. So there is a slight fall in the profit. And next one, friends, if you go and see here also, we can observe the breakup, friends. See here. I will give everything in detail about all the things, and this is like cash, how much cash they are having on an overall total basis. And next thing, segment wise breakups. And if you observe here, like still they are getting more revenues from here. 37,314 crores, 36,554 crores. Still it is dominating the market, friends. And next thing we are going to see, like profits and everything looks good, but friends, we didn't see a much improvement on FMCG, but we have to wait, friends. Why? Because FMCG recently the company added good number of new products in FMCG segment. So we have to see the FMCG quarter on quarter how they will be, because in last quarter itself they added more numbers. So we are going to see like cigarettes and others. See here, 3,190, but now it posted a good numbers, 3,694. It's like 3,700. So it's here 500 crores profit is there. But preceding 3 months ended 31/12/2020, that means last quarter it posted like 3752. So friends, there is a little improvement, but we have to see this above 4000 and 5000, then it is very good friends. So this is my view on ITC, and we didn't expect much further move on highway like speed, but still friends, ITC posts good results friends. Thank you very much.